Bombazing Foundation. What up? It's me. What up? It's me. Robin. And today I'm going to be testing out a very interesting toy. So this for 2017, my sister got a Spawnmazing kit for Christmas, but she was 16 or 17. So that's for little girls, and she was like, no, it's literally for ages 12 and under. So yeah, you can see. So, and we just found it in her closet, so I looked at it and I decided I wanted to make a video. Let's do the Spawnmazing kit. So it's just, so yeah. Maybe there's drugs in there. Open this up. Okay. I have to get water, washcloth, towel, paper towels, disposable cups, measuring spoons, measuring cups, paper and bowl, mixing bowls, fork, knife, spoon, flowers, partner, coloring pencils and markers, newspaper, plastic container with cover, yogurt, honey, coarsely ground coffee, ripe strawberry, cocoa, banana, tomato, blueberries, lemon, or lemon juice, whipped cream, apple juice and milk, egg whites. Boom. I am awesome. So let's make some face masks. What is this? Oats. Legit oats. Okay. Oats. Oats, honey. Where? We have sea salt. A bag of sea salt. We have citric acid. I'm excited for this one. I'm a bit ill.
All over my not appropriate thing for children.
Bicarbonate. Bacardi B? Honey, oil. It smells like Halloween masks. I don't know. Slime with. Okay, that was a stroke. Some little more little bottles. And these are like little containers. I don't even know. I found one. Stuff. It's like cooking. I don't know. It's a pen. Actually, this smells really good since it was sitting in my sister's closet since December.
I honestly don't know what I'm doing.
Oh crap, I got a blanket. Actually, this smells really good. What I just did there, but got some juice. Retarded directions. Oh my god. Did I lose them?
I found them.
Okay. I want to make a yogurt. I want to make a yogurt mask. Ooh, a French vanilla facial. What is an egg white?
Oops.
Ooh, a whipped apple pie body scrub. Sounds good. Please tell me there are no egg whites. Okay, good. What you need from your kit? Natural oils, sea salt, French vanilla oil. I need to get 5 tablespoons of whipped cream, honey, apple juice, spoon, and a mixing bowl? No. I don't know. Screw this. Let's just put random stuff in stuff. Let's put more stuff in here. I see an erase button just in the first place. Yeah, I am. Put it in the face. Okay. I legit can't get that out, so I give up. You know what I need? You know what I should do? I should pour more in there. Wow, I poured the whole thing in there. I'm just going for it, guys. Put some of this acid in there. This is gonna get. Oh my god.
It's gonna get messy. Okay, let's pour some citric acid in there. Guys, it's a couple minutes later, and I just stirred it. So really good, and I'm gonna add more random stuff to it. Let's add some more citric. Oh, this is citric acid. Add some citric acid in there. Let's add all sorts of things. Add some oats, guys. We're doing the oats. No. You guys, okay. This looks great. This honestly looks disgusting, actually. Why did I pour the oats in? It's a body scrub! Body scrub. I need a strawberry one, guys. This is what you're watching. This was a very interesting video. I made some pretty good body scrub. I made some oat body scrub. Some coconut oat body scrub. Like, that's some high quality shit.
Oops.
And I made some strawberry body scrub. This is actually high quality right here. Look. That's high quality, if you ask me. But anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. Please like, subscribe, comment positive things, and I'll see you next time on Well Ben with a new intro and outro. Okay, I thought I could do a transition, but I couldn't.